out.
Whoa, whoa, slow down there. This area is off limits to everyone but the family. Where the hell do you think you're going? Sounds like an interesting problem. Let me take 100 of those off. Then quit wait. Cut it out! Yeah? What do you want? Well, go explore some.
Thank you.
Guns. Maybe that's because I don't want to be found. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that you're here. I figured Evan King would get someone to track me down, sooner or later. You think I don't know that? You think I don't know what I did? I killed them! My own parents! It was the fucking hunger. That thing that's haunted me my entire life? You must think I'm some sort of monster. There's something inside me, something completely messed up. I'm a mutant, a freak. The only person I was ever able to talk to was my sister Lucy, and she's gone. No one gives a shit about me except Vance and the family. Can't you understand that? Son of a bitch! You killed him and you think it's funny? It was my only chance to understand what the hell is wrong with me and you messed it all up! Well, you can just go to hell!
anarchistic ruffians who roam the wastes, prey on any and all steep murder. The so-called Brotherhood of Steel, by their pseudo-nightly nonsense, was supposed connections to the United States Army. These power-armed Boy Scouts are nothing but...
Thank you. expecting any visitors. My, my, my. You certainly do look a little bit worn out from your travels. Oh, just look at my terrible manners. I'm Agatha. It's so nice to meet you. Now, what brings you all the way out here? Oh, don't worry about me. I'm just fine out here. My husband, rest his poor soul, saw to it that our house was well protected from the elements and the inhabitants of the wastes. Apart from supply caravans, you're the first person to set foot inside my house in a long time. It's not for lack of trying at this point, mind you. I'm just far off the beaten path. Living in this isolation protects me, but it has also made me very lonely. You're very blunt. Not always a good trait, but sometimes it is the best way to get things done. My trading depends on my violin. Without it, I have nothing to play, no way to make music. If you can bring me a violin, a better one, I'd feel much more secure. Yes, very sad, isn't it? Sad to think that no more musical instruments will ever be made the old way ever again. Well, fortunately, I know where perhaps the last real violin in the world exists. If you give me your word that you will recover it, I will tell you more. Oh, I don't think I've been this happy in years. I have some information that may help you, at least a place to begin. It all starts with my great-great-grandmother back in 2077 before the bombs fell. That's the catch. I have no idea where it is. I'd suggest making your way to Vault-Tec headquarters in the DC ruins. That would be a good place to begin. Good luck! I'm sorry. I wish I did. All I know is that Vault-Tec intended it to be a protective environment for the world's musical talent. When the bombs fell, the vault was sealed, and the rest is a mystery. Perhaps when you find it, you can find some sort of a record of what occurred inside.
Searching for a friend out in the wastes? No one is more reliable than a cold, hard skin of steel. Have a look. See if anything calls out to you. Give me a shout.
Is it me or... Huh? Sure. I'm...
Thanks to you, we finally have that sniper Arkansas in a collar. You have no idea how many good men that prick put into the dirt. I'm tempted not to sell him, just so we can torment him. Use him for target practice or something. Here's another collar. Keep those hoochies rolling in and you'll be rich in no time.
a second. Keep it.
Must admit, you did good, soldier.
Yes, friend. Is there something?
Hey, I'm sure glad to have you around. That Gustavo is a real loser compared to you. Business is...
I can assist you.
Hello.
Yes, friend. Is there something I can assist you with? You should be proud of your accomplishment.
morning, sir. What? It's good to see you alive and well, sir.
It was a wonderful thing you did. Inspirational, truly.
You dirty coward.
Thank you. Why is everything all...
Whoa.
Hey! Where?
Target acquired. There's more where that came from.
Back to the usual daily tedium. Good morning, sir. What can...
You'd better not cause any more trouble.
Thanks again for your part in paving the way towards progress.
What's up? Kill any more zombies lately?
You've been rather busy lately. Asking questions, investigating. So is that it? You're some kind of investigator? A detective for hire? Or do you have some kind of personal grudge against an innocent android who simply wants to be left alone? Please, tell me. I'd really like to know. Fine. Let's cut to the chase. My name is Victoria Watts. I work for a movement whose goals are directly opposed to your own, apparently. It seems you're trying very hard to locate an android my associates and I have tried very hard to hide. You can see how that puts us at odds. Fine. Blow me off. Live in denial. But take this. It's an internal component from the very android you're searching for. Don't ask how I obtained it. If you change your mind, if you decide you want to help, present the component to Dr. Zimmer in Rivet City. Tell him the android is dead, and that was on the corpse. He'll believe you. He'll go back to the Commonwealth. And you'll have saved a man's life.
Welcome home, sir.
Was there something else? You know what you need to do.
Ain't no reason to stick around here.
Susan thought she could just up and leave, huh? We showed her different, didn't we? She'll think twice about slitting one of our throats now that she's collared. We'll need to come up with something extra special for her. Here's another collar. You're a welcome addition to our little operation here.